it's just fine.
They have catapults now?
They sure do!
Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Oh my god.
Who the hell are you?
The fuck is this?
Oh, please, call me Ram. And allow me to get
I thought that was a female. I'm gonna
literally Val Tome from Radiant Dawn.
Over to me. With a girl as the very source. Your United States, and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master.
I didn't know you had elves working here.
He is, in fact, a pocket prince.
He's a pocket prince.
Keep animals down here or something?
I don't think that's an animal, Ashley.
it's some kind of animal that we're gonna have to put down.
I know where this is going. I've seen enough of this game to know where this is going.
You
but
sure
we're gonna
did.
Do it anyway.
Oh, you don't have a choice.
I appreciate
that. Fuck!
Hello.
Oh, lovely.
He can't see you.
Okay, that's good to know. Okay, but the question is, how long does he stay there?
I would suggest you move, but don't run, because he has very good ears.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, he's free.
Also,
oh, lovely.
Be attentive. Pay attention to what you're running into.
The chains. Yep.
You make noise.
Oh, my God. Oh,
oh
my
shit.
God.
Nope, die. Oh god! Oh, thank you, kitchen knife!
Thank you, kitchen knife. Truly, you are our greatest ally.
You can stop right there, Leon.
Oh.
Ada Wang!
I love the kind of woman that will actually just kill me. You know, when I left the house today, I was thinking, damn, I really hope some hot chick paints my brains all over some fucking hallway. And I wanted to scare the shit out of me.
I mean, I hope I piss myself. I hope I piss myself and you call me
your little pee-pee piss-piss boy.
Killer.
Ooh, we got her.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
I mean, okay.
Sprint, you're like totally into this.
okay, mommy. That's going through Spring's head right now.
What?
F to your wife right here.
Sorry, I had the wipes control off of my mic, but no, I'm not into this, guys. Come on.
Sure, Spring.
Sure thing.
Give me a break.
At least you can parry the bolts of this game.
Oh! Oh! Ow!
He just
literally just the fucking Seek Jaeger. Ow! Alright, Zeke, bring it on.
Get ready.
Down he goes.
Adios. Bye, Zeke.
Ashley, I know we're in a life or death situation, but we're gonna go to a shooting gallery.
Now you can have Ashley sit and cheer you on.
Oh, she could cheer me on?
Yeah. Really? That's so cute.
Oh, don't activate it just yet. Watch where she goes to sit.
Okay.
If she doesn't.
Right.
Aww.
Okay, that's cute. That's adorable. Bless this girl.
Begin. I saw Yuika.
She's so cute.
Oh, you can shoot through the shoot down the barrel.
Betrayal.
Sorry, Ashley.
Close your eyes, Ashley. You don't need to see this.
Double kill. Triple kill.
Do it.
That was awesome.
those three sailor, regular sailors popped up, I felt your trigger finger.
Yeah. You knew. I was like, I'm trigger happy.
Remember, no rushing.
Betrayal.
Fuck.
Oh, no, no, no.
Fuck. Fuck. I keep doing that.
Betrayal. No, betrayal.
You said, my gosh, you're just going on betrayal. A
betrayal. Betrayal.
This friendly fire is not for me.
There we go.
Man said, close your eyes and she stared she... it all at the fucking
platform. She walked towards it.
She's like, whoa, is that a grenade?
Let me get a better look.
You alright?
Yeah, no big deal.
Are you? You literally looked at a flashbang.
No, her retina are fried. She can't see anything. She's just following the sounds of your footsteps.
She's literally just bumping into the walls.
That's why she has to constantly talk, so it helps her with her echolocation.
The truth is she's checking on Leon because she can't fucking see him anymore. So she's okay.
Christ.
I can hear the gray hairs.
He's like, you look dumb. I'm like, hey, if I tell you to act your age, you die. Like, shut up. Like, what are you doing?
Little old-fashioned for my taste.
Too bad. I think you'd look pretty dashing.
Oh. Okay.
And you know, going through traumatic life experiences together, like, they might as well pull out an engagement ring.
Yeah, he might as well at this point. I mean, Leon's found so much jewelry. Like, look at all the freaking jewelry
he
has.
Give her. Yeah, you want a ruby? You want a topaz? Come on, girl.
Girl, I got a selection.
Oh, hell in the hand.
11:04. Okay.
Set the clock to 11:04.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Set the clock. Here we go. I'm gonna get over there. 11.
That's the minute hand.
Yeah, you got them mixed up.
11, no. Oh, yeah, you're right.
What is this? What are you doing?
Oh, wow, I am actually stupid.
Yeah.
I didn't want to say anything.
Yeah, I actually have the big stupid.
You're a fucking idiot.
Right, Christ, I really do have the big stupid. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on.
The small
No. I got it. Okay. I got it now. I got it now.
Davis, buddy, you having a Mains Math moment?
Yes, I'm having a Mains Math moment. Is that not it? Okay, that is.
Okay. There you go, bud. There you go.
I literally went to primary school. I swear I know how to read an old clock. I swear to God, guys, I know how to read a clock.
Millennials these days.
Where's the other one? Where's the other one? Where's the other one? Oh, this is it. Okay. Okay, that looks like a safe spot.
Yeah, it's blue fire. Blue fire.
Okay, okay, okay. Oh my God. This is nightmare fuel. Oh no. Oh my God! Shit, I'm actually stuck. I can't move. I'm actually dead. I'm dead. I can't even move.
Davis, I'm impressed. You gotta let him try to move and see if you can slip by.
Nope.
Josh, shit. Yeah. That was bullshit. I actually got stuck.
I didn't even know that was possible. Congratulations.
Yeah,
you taught
me
something.
Wow. Now's the time to back the fuck away. Oh!
Rip.
Okay. Give me a heads up next time we're like, what the fuck?
You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way?
My god. Going in on the minecart.
Give us a push, Sancho.
Oh my god, it's a minecart section.
Shit! This thing's gonna flip!
No, it won't.
Hey, the cart's slipping over!
Shut the fuck up, Lewis!
Lewis, I got it! It's fine. You're not doing anything!
You've got three voice lines! Shut the fuck up! Take this thing out of it!
Really, oh Luis? I didn't know that.
He's got four lines!
Luis, you're saying the same shit!
They could have given him, like, two more lines to even it out.
Where of that hellhole? The fresh air is calling our names. For free! Gus, we made it all this way. You know it means we're almost...
Humiliation.
Almost what?
No.
I was about to ask if he was secretly evil, but I guess not.
Luis!
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Oh. Swept my legs. Luis!
Luis to the lab!
Enough play, rookie.
No! Luis!
Not looking good, eh, my friend? You know, I led a pretty shitty life. But now, eh? What do you think, Leon?
Ashley!
Ashley!
Leon!
Oh.
Such a fool.
Better man than me. I'm trigger happy. I open fire, bro.
You have been bestowed with lords and... Talk too much. You failed!
Oh, based?
You vulgar, utterly uncivilized.
Rest in piss.
Ooh!
Rip Bozo! Rip Bozo!
His forehead was
rest
a pretty good big
piss,
target.
You won't be missed. Oh, that's true.
Absolutely Omega based Leon, just popping a cap in the bad guy.
Allow me to show you the power I've been granted by my master, the power of God. Stage is set for the final act.
He's an angry elf.
On a scale from 1 to 10, my friend, you're fucked. In lack of other words, I'd say you're fucked. You are, as they say in Japanese, fucked from the head down to the knees. I am sorry to inform you, you are fundamentally fucked.
What? Did I get him? Oh, I got him!
Huh? Oh, I thought he got you!
I thought he died, yeah.
Nah, skill issue. Thinking that you didn't have the skill for it.
Okay, that drawbridge fell very quickly. That thing got blopped open.
Lip.
Yeah, the guy on the other side of it is not having any of this. Like, he's just like, oh, he's dead? The fuck this, I'm going home.
Yeah.
There we go.
Resident Evil 4 Nuzlocke.
Bro, I already lost. I literally got bodied by Senor Farquaad.
Maybe he was losing forever.
Oh, he's leaving. Shit. No, what? No, Leon.
No.
Are you serious?
Up we go.
Can you press the button again? Maybe it'll...
You gotta be kidding me!
Elevator.
What?
Play some elevator music in this.
Davis, this elevator's kind of fucking you up, bro.